today we are going to be making a tower. It's going to be super long. Today we are using white marshmallows, pink, green, and yellow marshmallows, and toothpicks to support them.
Sassy says smile.
Today we're going to be seeing how tall, how strong. I'm making square and maybe just like add some triangles at the top. Mommy's making triangles. So let's get started.
Good.
My marshmallows.
Toothpick.
If you're new to my channel, make sure you subscribe and smash that like button. Smash.
Mine went on the side!
I'm not gonna be super strong if you're on the side. Don't need them.
Did you do that?
No.
I didn't do it.
Can you give me some marshmallows? I need at least three for my triangle.
Okay, and I forgot to say in the beginning of the video, triangles are really strong. So make sure if you do this, you do triangles.
Then why are you doing squares if you know triangles are strong?
I want to! Cool. Okay. And not supporting. I need to add something to it.
My tower. My tower is still only one level high. How do I get my tower taller?
Everyone, look at mine! Ta-da!
But yours is still only one level high. How are you going to make it taller?
I am two level high.
Why do you get two level out of that? I only see one level.
I am just making my job, so don't judge me yet. I am not done.
These toothpicks aren't long enough. Get out of your mouth.
Oh, you.
I already have two levels.
You're not going to have that. You're not going to have on level 4, but before I do.
I don't know if I can.
That's 1, 2, 3.
That's... Oh, I get what you're saying. See, I was counting 6, 1, 2. You're counting marshmallows, 1, 2, 3.
No, I am counting 1, 2, 3. This is not opening a tally, but it will. Look how strong I am! Look at that cool tower! So here's the finished towers. None of us got to get to highlight. Sandwiches and other fun stuff.